Hi everyone. We started a new line of videos answering the questions we get asked routinely on our tech support line and through the live chat on our website. Our first question comes to us today from Joshua Lane. Joshua tweeted us, "What is the difference between stranded and solid Ethernet cable, and when would I use one or the other?" The answer to the first part of the question can be explained by taking a look at the cross section of the cable. In a solid cable, each of the 8 conductors is made up of a single piece of solid copper wire. In a stranded cable, each of the conductors is made up of thinner wires of solid copper. Typically, a solid Ethernet cable is used in a wall when wiring a network. This cable is typically punched down to a patch panel and then punched down to a keystone to create an access point to the network in a desired location. Solid Ethernet cable is also more rigid. Stranded cable is more flexible and is typically used to make patch cables, meaning RJ45 connectors are crimped on the cable to make a cable that you would use to connect your computer to the network. We hope this quick Q&A video was helpful. We hope to be putting more of these out on our YouTube channel. If you have a question that you would like answered, leave it in the comments below. Ask us on our Facebook page, Twitter, or send us an email. If we use your question for a video, we'll get you a promo code for a discount on your next order here at CableWholesale.com. Thank you again for joining us. Have a great day.